Today, the White House released President Joe Biden and First Lady Dr. Jill Biden's tax returns for 2023. Together, the Bidens earned just under $620,000. That came mostly from the president's salary and pensions from previous jobs. The First Lady earned $86,000 from her position as a teacher. The Bidens paid more than $146,000 in income tax, which equates to a tax rate of 23.7%.